Hi guys. A couple months ago, my son Cody had suggested to me a TV show or a show on Netflix. He said, "Mom, you're really gonna like this show." So I gave it a try and I became obsessed with this show. I watched it endlessly until I was done with all four seasons. I became emotionally attached to the characters and their life, and I felt like I knew them. And that is very unhealthy, and I didn't realize what was happening until today when I come in to see if maybe there was a new season out. And so I turned the TV on and I flipped through Netflix to check it out, and there wasn't a new season, and I just kind of felt sad. I felt like I missed them. I missed these characters. So I had a heart check. Immediately I had a heart check, and it was about what would happen if I were to put the remote down and pick up the word and become consumed and obsessed with the life of Jesus instead of these characters. Not that I don't read the word, but instead of allowing my thoughts and my heart to be emotionally attached to fiction characters, I need to become emotionally attached with my Savior, my King, my Lord, Jesus Christ. So my encouragement today to you is have a heart check. Where does your thoughts and your heart lie? Are they on the Word? Are they on our Lord Jesus Christ? Or are they on other things? That was hard for me to swallow today. So I hope this encouraged you. God bless you. And if it did, like, share, comment, let me know what you think. Thanks, guys.